you arrive to Anguilla, it will be very easy to understand that Cap Chuluca will be a place that has its own soul.
Ce que j'aime ici particulièrement, c'est qu'objectivement, c'est la carte postale. On est dans la carte postale parfaite des Caraïbes. La mer turquoise qu'on voit derrière, d'un bleu mais époustouflant, qu'on n'imagine presque pas finalement dans cette partie du monde.
Cap Chuluca was born in 88, started with a standalone restaurant. Charles and Linda Eacox, the owners of the property at the time and for many years who owned here Cap Chuluca, hired an architect called Oscar Farmer. He was very known for building the Coliseum in LA. His idea was to bring Greek and Moorish feeling into the architectural of this hotel. So that was very innovative at the time. We're talking about over 30 years now. The design of the time of having extremely large bathrooms with huge bay windows looking at the ocean, enormous swimming pools, were something that was very new at the time.
Cap Chuluca se définit en tant que barefoot luxury et je trouve que ça leur va extrêmement bien parce qu'il y a un côté extrêmement détendu.
The epitome of barefoot luxury will be our Cap Shack, and our shack is where you'll find a food truck, place it over the sand, where you can enjoy a poke bowl or an ice cream or a taco and just have the water at your feet. It was very important for us to really offer to our guests different culinary experiences whilst you are here in Cap Chuluca.
Chips by Cipriani, c'est un hommage évidemment au grand Cipriani de Venise. Et on y a dîné hier soir, on retrouve une cuisine italienne exceptionnelle. Et je peux vous dire que le lobster risotto ici, il est à tomber par terre et il faut impérativement l'essayer.
You'll have a more of a fine dining experience, Anguillian, with amazing steaks and seafood at Pim's. And then we also brought Peru, where Bellman has 8 properties. We brought 2 of the best chefs in Peru to come and run what we call the Uchu restaurant.
I have the chance to bring my gastronomy to Belmont in Anguilla, so it's something that I really...
Is it the only
really
Peruvian
excited.
That you are aware
yes.
of in this area?
Well, in this area we are the only Peruvian restaurant. So, and also the products that we bring are from Peru. So it's authentic Peruvian food. We prepared the ceviche, salt, black pepper, lime juice, a little bit of the tiger milk, and also the chili that we put. The idea is to eat it with a spoon because you need to have the juice on the spoon okay. with the fish, and then you could share, for example, one bite with a sweet potato, the other one with the corn.
Okay.
I hope you enjoy it.
Very good.
Donc hier, on a eu la chance de partir faire un tour en bateau avec un des membres de l'équipe très fidèle, lui aussi, là depuis très nombreuses années. Il connaissait parfaitement son île, il en était fier, il a raconté son histoire, les lieux, il était heureux d'aller nous montrer toutes les petites îles et de nous faire le tour de l'île. Il en parlait vraiment avec passion.
And from your point of view, what makes Anguilla so special compared to other islands in the Caribbean?
The fact that it's very small and everyone, literally everyone, is like family. It's common for everyone to greet everyone. Good morning, good afternoon. We all celebrate the same victories. We all mourn the same losses. And there's a whole lot more to celebrate and to mourn, of course. And again, it's like one big community, you know.
On sent vraiment une fierté de travailler pour cette maison et ça se voit tant et si bien qu'ils ont même créé un terme qui s'appelle les Julucans.
Since 1988, since we were born as a team, our staff becomes the Julucans. It's like a symbol of pride on island. If you use everyone says if you're a Julucan, you will always be a Julucan. It's kind of a
yes, it's a proud feeling. Be a part of the team and to be called a Julucan.
It's almost a family, hein?
It is a family. Yes.
Quand on vient ici en tant que client, on se sent quasiment finalement comme faisant partie de la famille. Et c'est ça qui est extraordinaire. Et je pense toujours qu'on peut avoir le plus bel hôtel du monde, mais si on n'a pas le service et l'expérience client, finalement, on n'a rien.
Moi, j'ai eu un véritable coup de cœur pour une femme. Une femme qui a commencé comme serveuse, elle vient d'Anguilla. Elle est ensuite montée comme barman et elle a été promue. Et elle commence aujourd'hui c'est son premier jour, en tant que chef barman. Et on avait cette expérience que les clients peuvent avoir ici, que je trouve assez magique. On lui donne 3-4 ingrédients qu'on choisit, n'importe lesquels. Moi, j'avais volontairement choisi des ingrédients qui, pour moi, n'allaient pas du tout ensemble.
You can do something with cucumber.
Of course. Cucumber and raspberry.
So let's start with cucumber and raspberry and whatever else you think of.
Eh bien, à chaque fois, elle arrive à vous faire quelque chose d'incroyable. Et c'est une femme extraordinaire parce qu'en fait, quand elle vous parle des cocktails, on a l'impression de parler avec un peintre qui vous parle d'un tableau.
You already know in your head what you're going to do now.
Yes.
But how do you know? How does it come to your?
For me, it's more like an instinct. I kind of picture it in my head. I can think about a drink basically and put it together in my head and see it before it's even made. You can pick anything you like from anywhere to add to the raspberry. I have a perfect idea, but I'm gonna see if you...
if I have a bad idea.
No, not if you have a bad idea, if you were thinking like me.
Oh my God. You were looking in here.
Yes, I was
looking here.
I was looking at the jalapeno, yes.
Okay. Why did you do this part first and this part after? Why don't you do everything together?
So if I had shaken it all together, you would have gotten one flat color.
This kind of pink thing, yeah.
And for me, it would have been just like a normal drink. Yeah. But when you're gonna put things together that you love, you don't wanna just put it all in one. You wanna love it, experience it, and by doing it piece by piece, you pay attention to each product that you put in number one, which was the cucumber and the raspberry. So it's like you're creating a bond.
Je dirais que j'ai rarement vu, et on a vu beaucoup de barman dans le monde, j'ai rarement vu un talent comme le talent de cette femme. En fait, j'ai pas vu un barman en face de moi, j'ai vu une artiste.
When Bellman acquired Capcioluca in 2017, Bellman came here for the long term. We didn't come here to run an hotel of 2, 3 years or 10 years. We really came here to have an impact in the community and to keep on developing.